Welcome to 10th grade Honors English and Honors Advanced English, and also Creative Writing 1 and 2. I am Ms. Smith, and I've been at Plant 20 years and have only taught these two classes, and I'm very excited about this year, though I know we're starting in a unique way. For both of my classes, the supplies you will need are a composition book, colored pencils, markers, a notebook, paper, pens. We will not be sharing supplies this year, so you will need those on the very first day. My 10th grade English students, your curriculum is guided by Springboard, so we'll, with an overriding theme of culture this year, so we will explore culture through the lens of literature. We will read Things Fall Apart by Chinua Achebe. We will read One Amazing Thing. We also will continue on the second semester with Julius Caesar by Shakespeare and Antigone by Sophocles. This is FSA year, so we will be doing a lot of reading and writing. My creative writing students, we will start the year with poetry, and depending upon the culture of the class, either we'll go to short stories, fairy tales, or write a newspaper. Both classes will need to learn Canvas. That's our new platform for me to communicate with you and you to communicate with me. I will share grades on there and assignments. My English students will also need to become familiar with Ingenuity, which is the program we will use when we are online, and also Achieve 3000, which we will use throughout the year and is a reading program. The very first assignment for both of my classes is a way for me to get to know you, so please take your time, do the best you can. I really want to get to know you, even though we are e-learning, and I can then put some face with a name and kind of get to know you better by this submission. We will Zoom the very first week and every week. I do look forward to the school year, and hopefully I will see you in about 4 weeks. Enjoy your last few days of summer. Thank you.